dog.
Spider-Man's here! What is happening?
Like to see someone try to get the drop on us.
Have you seen Finn's friends since you showed him around Fist Tower?
What was his name?
What? Mickey?
I remember. Lots of...
So now no one. Howard.
Stay on him! He's taking us out! Kill him if you have to! No one will miss him!
Keep him grounded!
We can do! It's
just eat food! Come on, where is he? Yeah. Where did he not do?
Plaza? That's your plan?
It's a terrible plan!
Can't survive this!
You step on!
Tinkerer showed up.
Lights out for you.
Now we got Spider-Man and Rocks on against us.
I don't know if we can survive it.
We can, as long as we keep following her.
Someone showed up.
She was always this easy. Generator. Cool, chipping away.
Come on!
days, what would one of those old mob types say? Something about...
More.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
To the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. one's here. I could look around some. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. Drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Alright, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have the pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Oh, no good. Probably worth following. Powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. Bet my suit could find the generators. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how his reactivity works. Three down. One to go. That sounds promising. Gotta check out the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here. Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my back. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. Can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Take that.
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and Roxxon.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions.
I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Huh.
give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I'd come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
Remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition...
Looks like everyone's okay after the protest.
Check the marker. Some dude stole a car and are being chased by the cops.
Hey there. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere.
Come on.
between the train cars. Can't believe we managed to hide it without getting caught.
Hi, honey. What are you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
And working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
You have orders!
Eyes on Spider-Man. Assumed and captured.
Job 2 is clear.
Don't you guys have something better to do?
He could be anywhere! Somebody do something! Don't let him pick you!
You shouldn't have come here! Stay down! Final warning!
Take him out!
Roxxon Zero? Spider-Man? I lost count.
Said I knew someone who's looking into the underground. She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Janet Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and you're a tech guy. You said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow! I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so please keep order away. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
You can't be all of them. For that!